after Cavey started asking questions, the center began generating a morning report listing the number of animals available to walk, their kennels, breed, and age. Staff also use time tags to show when they've interacted with the dogs.
Their primary function is sanitation, you know, cleaning the kennels, and feeding the animals. Anything beyond that, we rely on the volunteers.
And it's up to volunteers to track if a dog falls through the cracks and does not get walked.
I don't think the...